Today felt like Christmas, more than Christmas Day last year. No lights on strings, no caroling, no specials on TV, no disappointed dreams, no failing families, just peace.